one of my friends, which is mountain guide, who came from Everest.
Really?
Not the top, the soft pass. Mountain guide and paragliding. They come from together, the first one, the first guy.
The first guy?
Yeah. Have you ever won this mountain guide and paragliding as a coach?
Yeah.
Okay, Charles, yes?
Yep, it's good.
Sometimes to make it more enjoyable when you are going to it.
Yeah.
The camera facing him, you can movie what you want.
Okay.
You can also catch the camera in your free hand.
Okay.
And take the black thing.
Okay.
And you point where you what you want to movie. Use your hands like that.
Oh, like
and
that.
Point, yes, with small, slow movements.
Yeah.
You can movie him just in front of us.
Yeah. Yeah.
I know him since 30 years. He reached the top of Everest and jumped from the soft pass at 8,000 meters.
That is quite something.
Alright, Charles, yes?
Yeah, I'm good. So far, I feel good. See the tunnel of Mont Blanc down there?
Oui.
The Mont Blanc tunnel? That tunnel, Franck, goes right under Aiguille de Midi.
Yes.
So that's a deep,
to
deep
Italy.
Tunnel.
Yes. We go often to ski in Courmayeur in
Yeah. From up here, Chamonix looks quite like Zermatt. From this altitude, it looks quite like Zermatt.
Oui.
But in Zermatt, there are no cars.
Yeah.
That's one big difference.
Yeah. Turn the camera up to video the glide also. Yes. You can video your